Hi, I'm Serge, a senior software engineer on the dashboards team here in Grafana Labs. Today, I want to talk about the new filters UI, a feature that is available in a public preview. The main goal here was to have a better UI that makes interactions with ad hoc filters much faster and more intuitive. And we achieved that by creating a combo box-like input where you can manage all your filters at once. So let me demonstrate the changes, and we'll be comparing the old and the new UI by creating, editing, and deleting free filters. In the old UI, you would have to create a separate filter in a separate box. In the new UI, the filters are combined into a single box, and you can use your mouse or you can use keyboard to create the same filters. The first thing you might notice is that the new UI requires less clicks, and it also takes up less space, which makes dashboard variables less crowded. In order to edit the filter, you can either click on it. You can select it navigating with Shift Tab and Tab keys and pressing Enter. And in order to edit the operator, you can do the same while navigating and selecting it. In order to delete a filter, you can click on the delete icon. You can do the same using the keyboard. Or you can press backspace in order to delete the filter. In the old UI, you would only be able to delete filters using the remove icon. As you might have noticed already, we made quite an effort to make sure that the new UI is much more keyboard friendly and faster to use. And lastly, I want to mention the new multi-value support in the ad hoc filters. If your data source supports multi-values, then you will be able to use one-off or not one-off operator, and this will allow you to select multiple values for your filter. And that's pretty much it for the demo. I hope it was useful and you will enjoy using the new filters UI.